Daisy Shah, Saqib Saleem, Freddy Daruwala. Can we have you all on stage? That's the cast of India's first 3D action film. We'll have a little photo op. Ek photo op ho jaye. Ye hatana hai. We'll do a nice little photo op before we unveil the trailer to you. लास्ट में एक और फोटो आप तो करने ही वाले हैं, जस्ट इन केस. ओके ओके, थैंक यू सो मच जेंटलमैन लेडीज. विल जस्ट हैव अ सीट सॉर्ट ऑफ, विल प्ले द ट्रेलर फॉर यू. Can we just have these taken down, please? Harsh? Just one sec. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just going to have everybody, can you please put on your 3D glasses? Everyone, just put your 3D glasses on. And can we have 3D glasses for the cast? One sec. Can I have 3D glasses for the cast? Sir. I could throw them if you've not got it. Has anybody not got it? Should I throw it? You've not got a glass? Okay. Yeah. All right, guys, I know it's going to be a bit of a tight squeeze. So just try and see from any angle that you can. Koshish kar lena. Remo sir, aapki 3D glasses? Okay, done. Okay, just careful. You want to be careful with that. Freddy, you're tall. Lie back and enjoy the ride. Lie back. Chashma? The gym workouts on this set was something else. We're going to come to that, man. I think that was fantastic. It deserves a big round of applause, doesn't it? Just the kind of film that I want to see next month. I'm going to call everybody back on stage right now, and you can be sure we have a few popping out right now. So, first up, Salman sir, do come back on stage, please. Jacqueline after that. Anil Kapoor sir after that. Bobby, you're up next. Daisy Shah after that. Saqib after that. Freddy, Ramesh ji and Remo sir as well. We're just sticking to the cast right now. Yeah. Can I get a few mics on stage? Yeah. Yeah, just give one, two. All right, wow, Salman sir, we'll start with you. That looked like a lot of work. Bahut zyada physical action happened over there. This is like back to what the avatar that we wanted to see of yours on, say, like an Eid, but it looks like a lot of work with everyone else also being in there, you know, off the camera rather than just on the camera. Tough physical film for you to do or easy tha?
It's always off the camera.
Yeah?
Namesha, only when you're working hard off the camera is that you get to see this on film.
You know, I like the fact that everyone is there. Bobby, I have to say, what kind of shape is this, man? A round of applause for how Bobby Deol is looking. What a comeback.
Not Bobby Deol anymore, Body Deol.
But he is. Bobby the body bomb. I like that. And he's trying to hide his popping out as well. Saqib Saleem, I'm looking at you, man. You were also there.
Thank you, man.
And Freddie, so I can see, why are you wearing a jacket? You've got the biceps below that. He's the bad boy in the film. Maybe it's time for you to take off the jacket as well. So before I come to all you gentlemen, sir, what's the requisite for every single actor in this film? Subah, 4 o'clock, if your call time is 9, 4 o'clock to 7 o'clock in the gym for everyone. Yeah? Was it always like that first? Or danda mara apne agar kisi ne nahi kiya to?
Nahi, aise koi nobat nahi aayi.
Sir, dik to aise raha tha, aapne kisi ko kabhi koi danda nahi mara, ki agar halka sa thik thak lag raha hai, I can see a little bit coming out from here, a little coming out from there. Bilkul nahi?
Nahi, bilkul nahi. All perfect.
That the post will handle.
But, Salman sir, I've heard that Anil sir, on a number of sets, you're always the one who hits the gym first, and you're the last one to get out of the gym as well. That is a secret of this Raz, of the way you look. But is this the truth, that you're always there and that's your favorite place on a set?
That's the only problem. Isliye meri body illo jaise nahi bani aaj tak.
Cardio mein aap zyada believe karte hain.
Haan, nahi, nahi. But, you know, I saw the trailer for the first time.
Ji.
First time I saw myself and all of us, you know, Bobby, everybody, on 3D. I was completely dumbfounded. Absolutely, it's absolutely not. I'm not saying because, you know, we all are part of this film, but I'm really, really, that in India, we can make a film like this. Yeah.
That is true. Salman, sir, were you, is the enormity
this
of it?
This is the reason why we delayed the trailer.
Did you?
Management, ruk jao, do dun ruk jao.
Right.
Doubt hai.
Absolutely right, sir.
But. Sir, but on a serious note, as a film like this, when you make such a large-scale film...
Second, race or one race two bhi dikha diya.
Yeah, aaj's tweets, those who've been following the tweets of Salman, sir, you'll understand what he's talking about. Otherwise, sir, to make a film like this is very difficult. A lot of money being spent. It has to look like that also, you know. And so, you know, when you're shooting also, is there a little extra responsibility?
So, we had about 16 cars that we bought there in Abu Dhabi.
Yeah.
So, we thought we'd get them back and share them. Now, we can't... Because itne chote chote tukdon ke andar wo gaadiyan hain. You saw the cars being blown up.
Is that
real cars?
Is that the USP you decided? This is a big difference for you from your normal set. You know, you're into your dance. I know there's a lot of choreography that goes in there also. Like, yeah, action choreography is a little different. Were you overawed ever? Did you think ki kahin yaar main kar paunga ki nahi kar paunga? You know, the scale that they want.
Nahi, wo doubt nahi tha. Mujhe pata tha ki ye kar payenge. Because ek to cast aap dekh sakte hain, confidence wahan se aa gaya, phir Ramesh ji the, Salman sir the, backing me properly, so I knew I can pull it off, and I had a very good team to pull this off.
Yeah. It looks it. I have to come to the ladies. Y'all are looking as hot as ever. I hate watching y'all on Instagram because Jacqueline's hanging from God knows where, and Daisy, you yourself with your yoga, it's unbelievable, first of all. Kudos for doing it every single day in and day out. It really takes a lot out of there. So I'm going to clap for you all because I know how difficult it is. And fantastic. I hear there's a lot of action that the both of you all are doing in this as well. It's not just the boys doing it. So Jacqueline, a first of hardcore action for you, won't it be?
Actually, it is. I mean, yeah. I've always been part of very big action-centric films, but this is the first time I've gone all out and done a lot of action. And We have a massive cat fight in the film, and trust me, I didn't know if I'd make it out of there alive after Salman was present, Remo sir. I mean, like, it was just one of the hardest cat fights, one of the hardest action sequences I ever had to do.
So did you hit her or what? That's why she thought she couldn't come out.
Yeah, in the film actually, yes.
Yeah, really? So when you're doing it, I mean, I know that it's all choreographed.
She kicks me really hard.
Yeah, I want to know, was there an incident when you know, you lose it? Sometimes, once in a while, it can happen. Yeah, you know, you do the choreography, but still.
So I had my ankle fractured a month back,
yeah,
before we were shooting for the cat fight. Oops. And there was one shot where we had to actually had to
bhai
hit each other.
Band kar de, Mika. Na band kar de, please. Thank you, Paji.
So the impact was so hard that I could really feel a twitch on my ankle again. So that was Jackie.
A few instances. I think I slipped up a few more times than Daisy. She's definitely more control. Her action
is
amazing.
It was fun shooting for it. So.
Yeah, I can't wait to see that action as well. Freddie, you're the bad boy in this film. You know, I've seen you from your days of playing cricket. One of the you would have made the Indian team. थोड़ा और खेल लेते यार bowling करते हुए. I think it was जरूरत थी अभी. But I'm so happy to see you and Saqib in this setup, yaar. It's a really big step up for you as well. Also, I know you've done films that have been big on canvas wise. But तू बहुत ज़्यादा खुश होगा यार. To be with Salman sir in a film must be an amazing experience.
Yeah, of course. I've been doing action films. That's what he calls me because my character in the film is very metrosexual, you know. But amazing, yeah. I mean, you know, you'll soon see a metrosexual guy fighting, you know, in the film.
So are you fighting with everyone or what? तुम्हें सब मारते हैं या तुम एक एक आद के साथ ही फाइट कर रहे हो?
I tried to because they all avoided me. So yeah, I tried to.
And Saqib, my friend, this is it for you. I think you know we are. Every time I meet you, I keep saying, next step, next step, next step. You're a fantastic actor. Is this your next step? Do you feel it from inside?
I don't know. I'm just very happy that I'm part of such a big franchise. I still remember, मैं ना 12th class में था शायद जब पहली race release हुई थी sir. और 2:30 बजे का शो होता है तो मैं 2:15 पहुंच गया और मेरे दोस्त ने बोला चल पिक्चर शुरू हो गई वी विल गो इनसाइड सो वी हैव गॉन इन सैट डाउन कि आगे बैठ जाते हैं रियलाइज कि पहले वाले शो का क्लाइमैक्स खत्म हुआ है और हमने वो क्लाइमैक्स पहले देख लिया एंड देन वी वर जस्ट फिगरिंग आउट व्हेन वी वाचिंग द फिल्म कि भैया ये होगा कैसे मतलब कमिंग फ्रॉम देयर टू बी पार्ट ऑफ सच अ बिग फिल्म टू बी पार्ट ऑफ अ फिल्म विद सलमान भाई अनिल सर बॉबी एवरीबडी ऑन दिस पोडियम इज अ मैसिव मैसिव थिंग यार आई ऑलवेज से दिस I'm a middle class boy in my head from Delhi. अगर मैं एक ऐड करके भी दिल्ली वापस चला जाता तो बड़ा खुश होता वहाँ कॉलोनी में लोग मेरे साथ फोटो खिंचवा लेते सो फॉर मी रेस 3 इज अ मैसिव मैसिव फिल्म
I'm so happy to see you on it, your buddy. रमेश जी इट्स अ मैसिव मैसिव फिल्म सलमान सर ने बोला कि बहुत ज्यादा बड़े इफ द बेस्ट वॉज रिक्वायर्ड यू गॉट मोर देन द बेस्ट आर यू नर्वस एट ऑल
नॉट एट ऑल नॉट एट ऑल एक तो पिक्चर हमारी बहुत बड़ी है और सलमान है उसमें तो काय को नर्वस होना है
बट इट्स लुकिंग अमेजिंग नाउ व्हेन यू आर प्लानिंग अ ट्रेलर आल्सो आपने अगर पहली बार देखा योर फर्स्ट रिएक्शन व्हेन इट केम आउट वाज इट लाइक अनिल सर सेज झकास वाज इट लाइक दैट फॉर यू
नहीं हमने पोस्ट में भी देखा है तो हमको पता था बहुत
तो बहुत टाइम पोस्ट में पहली बार देखा
बहुत टाइम लगा हमको बनाने में इसलिए इतने लोग पूछ रहे थे कब आ रहा है ट्रेलर कब आ रहा है तो आई थिंक जब आप सबने देखा तो आप समझ सकते हो कि वो वेट वर्थ था जब आप ये ट्रेलर देखते हैं तो आई थिंक आई कैन से दैट
Before I throw out for the audience, I cannot leave you. The wait was worth looking at you like this. And I'm so happy to see this. I think you've resurrected your own career. You know, and it's great to see you back in action. Please don't ever run away again or don't ever leave like the mainstream because I think you deserve to be here and we all always wanted to be here. So, good to see you back, Bobby.
No, I'm just very... what do I say? Mamu is my angel. Okay. He is someone who has believed in me and... And he caught me at the right time when I was getting more focused in life and I was looking after myself. And it's always, you know, you can... Kabhi bhi kaam mil sakta hai. So I was trying to prepare myself for that and next thing I know, Mamu called. Mamu, shirt utarega. I said, main kuch bhi karunga. So I'm so happy to be here, to see myself in 3D. I mean, that was always a dream to be a part of a 3D film. And especially Race. And working with Ramesh ji again. Working with... Anil for the first time, yeah, and I've seen him as a kid myself. And then with Jacqueline and Daisy and Freddie and Munna, I call him Munna, Saqib. We used to play cricket together in CCL, so तब से इसको मुन्ना बुला रहा हूँ मुझे पता चला कि इसका नाम मुन्ना था ही नहीं पेट नेम
ये आपने ही रखा है
चल ठीक है मैंने रखा है so I'm so happy just to be a part of this and glad that there's such a crowd I've never seen so many people out here before
That's why I said it's an event with Salman sir. It's always an event. I'm going to open it out to the media. Shoot as you want. I'll just direct as you guys say.